And in Senegal, a woman who had accused an opposition leader of rape is now in hiding. Ajisa told police in February that a politician, Usman Sonko, had forced her to sleep with him on several occasions. Sonko's subsequent arrest triggered the worst unrest Senegal has seen in years. It only abated after a judge released Sonko from detention in March. Sonko, however, denies the allegations.
And don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.